yeah. So I think we'll get to the bottom of
but we can when we hear so mo by no by agreement be a say the check it ya check
good.
It was a paid in check
good. So
we yeah sure we are just the nipa person mo travel be mo we are Ghana o mo ye kokwasa. Other than that, we know any problem. Yeah, you trace here the sad figure.
And then follow some of these judgment debt cases now. You bomb there, Duduna,
Biano, in the local currency.
And bomb the Duduna, no, I mean, Kakrana Yumuno, it can be there, check in Nadino. But you know, on Pabonedi or Quine be Obefadua or Bidi Bonedi, Obefa, because it can be there, we can trace the check. But what if? Check and crap on, they can also massage it or forge it, so answer back and so I think once the case is before the judgment, commissioner, I think we will get to this is a way, so we'll get to the bottom of it, whether legally, you know, that company or a company was entitled for that amount of money.
Mm. An Accra High Court yesterday sentenced Prophet Daniel Yaun Kansa, the 2008 presidential hopeful and founder of the New Vision Pentecostal Church, to 6 months imprisonment for contempt. The court, presided over by Justice Peter Day Ofeh, found him guilty of disobeying the court's order with no option of a fine. This followed a long trial that was chastised or characterized by many adjournments at the instance of Prophet Nkansa. A yemran, one more, interpret a share, am I a tray and who quino? A judge for one. It's one more tunes after a while. No, I call. Ocochreche was a moi, George in way nipper. A wood dip him, our backaches would dip him. Into we know, yes, one could them busumins, and yes, some could twelve.
But it also can be. Miss Eric. For friend of crying, all my excuses now. Then I mean, the court can even see that. Oh, why? I'm part of a ban. I mean, all kinds of reasons can be read into the reason why court, you know, or to suffer no uncle. And that is the outcome. Well, this is a word jailing within 6 months.
The New Crusading Guide and crime. The New Crusading Guide or the about NPP jabs government punches hole in century consensus. ADC Foundation supports Black Stars, donates $25,000, and that was the failed June 4th revolution after Kennedy. And that wakoka sa and semi. And I pay the New Crusading Guide, so someone, what they ever hear, and I know pay, and so you me this is how Black Stars make a crack.
I don't know, I'm sure. Third goal, now for the name, may you come into order me quarter. But I think boys in the yard, because the first match, you know, be I expected, you know, Holland, you know, be I expected there, you know, your first 11. And yesterday, you know, you win there, or parody, some of the players here, some of us expected, or were expected, we're expecting there, over feature. Talk about, could we have someone
Calvin Prince Boate,
Samajan, Sule Muntari, and Kevin Prince Boate Nadi. But one area be a hammer, your defense in a day.
And yet,
very defense in the Nyakura
and Raman to be on Shabu.
Korea, South Korea, Funu Nanka would also. Oh, take what chances and come to my hype, because your defense in the day, seriously, a very, very poor spa or there. Before Sana, you be share US, you know, Master Kosi appear there. On your being found, because you could share will be today Portugal, where you have the likes of Cristiano Ronaldo. In fact, on ba penalty box in kwa bonu o rehye go na wa ba penalty box in and any dano rehye ya I mean South Koreans in they had a few day in a penalty box what the ball in the name the, as if they ye ni defense
shooting na yo ma ya
enti the coach needs to work in that department of our team and the ma it can cost us serious
na enra nwumre na papa bi ne me di nkomo na me say kromo ni pa bi di ya o se e say no as a World Cup no ke san go mo de supporters bi ko yan form an ko na ban akwa sasa celebrities na o de wo mo ko
them supporters
celebrities no mo ko enemo
supporters in semi I think this is not the first time. I think 2010 yeah a similar thing happened where supporters no one you know when I think South Africa tickets won semi na they were when you born no crowd born went to man cost stadium or share born outside na they but I think you have a point there I mean Ghana for people were coach fine we been kind of celebrities you know when you Ghana for but at least don't happen what could be so I went to my far celebrities a few of them I was required to excite the supporters but where majority of
the home queen celebrities don't get
of them no what could you ask there I mean
15 of them and they are being given $20,000 each what more could they
meanwhile
movie stars in yard what more could they born omo kwaye den
ah we were carry was support eh no
you can support the anchor one my be bro buy mu bro I see germany ade no eno na yehia football mo in football there's nothing like obi a movie star you know ah when I catch us a movie stars you know they are bigger than these footballers so when they look at them it doesn't inspire them in any way
yeah
it doesn't
and what kwa 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 puna what I mean kwa 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 sunson because we feel ounu as a star no
as a star nti no
enum na dia what to na what
go say don yebi so why do you spend this oh god that be ato e tere bia oh you see yeah Ghana for yeah and say adie yes football na yeah but people should not take on due advantage over it na yeah milk on my sika sa me enra na opani po ni no me di come on phone say ah and it's a fact say movie stars ni adia asa omo awo ye di omo kwe ye ko buki hotel amo omo omo no ntwi fa mi no nko na da ma ko mo nye nti oba ko fo nko an so wo the supporters bi na ekwa nka be ko ba bi ma champion na sika ya modia toto e mo mi modia a conversation mo nyina transport mo ko stadium kakra no ma si jama ye
and that will even inspire the team to give up their best but celebrities here you know ma kwe measure ke 15 of them and them obi akwa sunson no what we no ounu a star and so what na wa of be interview bi no wa be ni obi wa be wa be twan interview na what the minister ya ba the cut him na dey
today newspaper and am dey to also today or say we blend our vision with truth and enlightenment. Voters must be educated. Belinda Bulle, PPP National Women's Organizer. Afarijan warned. And today, the quite a worrying story about Koso Kudiemwapa. Danger. Fuel station threatens lives as they are close to homes. And okay, today, and now what they abba. Today so someone to pay what they abba and ato na e kroma business ba kwa say e bu mi pa ah every single junction every corner I have filling station good
na I have filling station filling fuel and gas over there and na my coordinating enye kra you ask yourself there I mean mrana e govern when you want to set up a fuel or gas station is that law working because what we know is our yeye hwe me there before sana be see filling station you know it must be 30.8 meters away from residential facilities but in there I mean what see what boom fear wahana. I mean the interval no crabuno. Interval no crabuno. Then you ask us everywhere wabu chancing close to houses. Very, very close. Abobo, then you ask yourself, then I recall wa in the next few weeks in Bone Bokon away in chancing Bone So you ask yourself, say, are our city authorities, are they seeing some of these things?
EP for one.
Because so na one mouth them if they allow these things to continue, then it's a serious because I mean yeah him there when gas explodes, we all know the kind of consequences are now the we are and you build fuel and gas stations close to houses. And you ask yourself there, are they really taking into consideration people who even live around these areas? Because Nana Marikodono and Yakura, as if that law doesn't work. Obia Basobia then Bone close to residential way. I mean the interval men would be made many would be. Nana Marikodono, I think the city authorities need to wake up seriously. My cordon and your crown, oh, I'm going to assassin. Say one way, what do I even develop? And then all you know is that one bob will be home the next minute, you know, a fuel station, the next minute, in a gas station. So you ask yourself, is the law really working? Because I'm running here, Juma won't be seeing some of these things. Because if it's 30.8 meters away from residential, and now what we are seeing, you can't even to measure. So you ask yourself, say, Obin can be busy, but BBC, you can, one step for instance, the kind of casualties it will bring to offend the residents or.
Page number 3 of the today newspaper, my main King Kai Honato. I was yinni on Komoka Kra. National Women Organizer of the Progressive People's Party, PPP, Ms. Belinda Bulley, has endorsed the need for the Ghanaian electorate to be educated on why they form a long queue every 4 years to elect a president and parliamentarians to govern the country. She expressed her disquiet about the way majority of Ghanaians vote, describing it as a democratic ignorance. The high illiteracy rate in the country, which is pegged around 48%, she said, should not be justification for how people vote without taking into consideration policies and programs a party intends to bring on board when voted into power. It's quite unfortunate the way our people vote in every general election. Clearly, they don't care about what happens after the election, provided their party or favorite candidate wins power, she explained.
Nana,
that's serious, eh?
Yeah, in 702, I think maybe Omar many are doing because issue how we vote in this country.
Yeah, but now yet one. Mimi free. Benkum for so they took the tattoo cost to hold. Intimentum go home. Means to me free nifa for so they are any age and 5 years, 2 months, 5 years for. Intimentum go home. Mamma, my name is Papa. We party, we ain't one more dumb. It's to me intimentu. Mamma, my papa, gra, mentum go home. May it a downfall, any asimacy. Intiye mento mano mi kunu papa emieni intiment. You see, we don't vote on issues.
Yeah, good.
And then I want feel oh we there. I know want feel papa.
And then how as the voter, you go to a bar. I think you are going to vote for your life to be improved. Neither you go to a bar just for the fact that we in a bit sitting team. I mean to a bar. I mean I don't care the outcome. But we vote for our lives to be improved. I mean, say in the muddy way at the back of our minds near Kotuaba. I think some of our parliamentarians and our one performer, you know, I think we will not be giving them the opportunity to come and what? For them to come and represent us in parliament. Because seriously, actually some of our constituencies, national development.